Hey, what's up YouTube? Ice Guys here with the EQ1 Equatorial mount from Orion. I've been looking for a mount that I could just take out real quick, throw my 100mm on, and maybe even do some astrophotography. So I've heard a lot about this one. Thought I'd give it a try. You know, it was on sale for, I think, $100 on their site. So let me just kind of go over it with you. You got a 5-pound weight, 7-pound capacity. Not too decent legs. We got some serious vibration going on here, so not exactly a very stable mount. So in that sense, I wouldn't say it's useful for astrophotography. A couple of things about this head: it's pretty decent. It's got some weight to it, and it's put together pretty good. You've got the control knobs on either side. Here you can choose which way you've got it. Now this one right here, real flimsy. I've got that thing cranked all the way down, and it's not holding on there real well. So other thing, these little rings right here are kind of loose. They're not on there real good. Also, these thumbnails will kill, or these little thumb screws will kill your thumbs and your fingers. So I'm probably going to end up replacing those. You want to make sure when you order this mount, if you're going to order it, that you either get the quarter 20 adapter that comes with this for mounting your scope or whatever you want to put on it. And you can either order the rings that come with Orion. You can have to get those separately. Couple of things that are bad again are the legs not stable enough. I'll probably end up taking this head off of this mount, which doesn't have a bubble, by the way, for leveling, and I'll try to throw it on my Manfrotto, see if I can do a mod on that. It's also got some lubricant or grease or something coming out of the seam right here, and which honestly is not a good thing to have when you got eyepieces and optics laying around. So something to consider as well. Alright guys, I hope this video has helped you. Decent mount, I think, for $100. You know, it's probably worth it. I'll probably play around with it, mess around, at least have something to throw this scope on separately quickly. Maybe even look for something else. If you're really interested in doing astrophotography, wouldn't recommend it. Maybe spending a little more money. So, all right, head over to our Facebook page, like us, Ice Guys, like this video, and subscribe. All right, clear skies from Ice Guys.